I'm Jonathan Cruz, and I'm the co-owner of Tacos and Tattoos, Food and Culture. We've been open for about 7 years now. We have 4 stores at this moment. It's a lot of work, it does a lot of pieces, but luckily, you know, I have a great support system with the family, and that's how we made this possible at this time. And my dream was always to open my own sports bar. Fortunately for me, my son, he asked me if it was okay for me to actually pursue my dream through him. My wife and I and my other sons, we got together. We had a family meeting and we decided that it was great. It was a great idea to actually do this. He was the person, the motor, the engine behind the whole idea. The fact that he just loves hospitality business. It's just the fact that he knows so many people. I always tell him that he should be an influential figure because just, I mean, that's what he does. So I was born in Puerto Rico. I was born and raised in Puerto Rico. I went to school in Puerto Rico. Puerto Rico being part of the US, we definitely had something in common when it comes to the culture, but the language was completely different. However, you know, I was able to graduate from high school. I was not the best kid, but I graduated from high school. And that's when I joined the Marines. And I thought that it was gonna help me becoming a better person. So the food is just a fusion of all the flavors that I've actually tried myself through the world. So I've been stationed in Japan, Okinawa, in Eastern Europe, Western Europe, Asia, Africa, South and Central America, and of course I'm from the Caribbean. Being that I was stationed on the border for many years, and I just fell in love with Mexican food. I decided that I just wanted to take all those flavors that I've tried to bring it back and just put it on a taco shell. Not only the flavors from all over the world, but also you put cheese on anything, and this is great. So Chase came into the picture maybe 2 years after we opened. It was great because not only it was accessible, but also we had the service that we had encountered in the other bank. Right now we're in the process of a loan, taking a loan out. It was just a matter of a text, an email, some forms, and is already in process. Aside from that, we have credit lines with Chase, and we have great support from them. I think the line of credit was really beneficial because it allows us to use money whenever we needed the money and not pay interest on a term loan that I would have to pay anyways, whether I used the money or not. So the credit line is a great product for any business. It was the best experience serving in the Marine Corps. You know, the discipline, the teamwork, the honor, the courage, everything, the commitment that you have, it's a family, it's a brotherhood. And it has really, really transpired into me becoming a better boss for my employees, a leader for my family, and without teamwork, you can't really accomplish anything. When you have a business like a restaurant business, everybody has to do what they have to do. I'm more of a coach figure. To me, it's about team, it's about me leading them into becoming better and doing what they're supposed to do. There's a lot of misconceptions about veterans. Well, one of the stigmas is that we all have PTSD. And that's just not true. Of course, yeah, when you go through war, I mean, when you experience war, yeah, of course, it's gonna have some type of, it's gonna have some type of, excuse me. Well, my oldest son, he served 2 tours in Iraq. And he went through some really bad stuff. So as a military family and as someone that has someone close to you experienced that, you know, it was pretty deep. I mean, I'm not saying just me, I'm talking about everybody that served. We serve for a purpose, and that is to protect the United States. Perseverance is actually the one thing I would tell every entrepreneur out there. It's not gonna be easy. So never give up. If you don't, you're never gonna make your dream come true. And we did, and we're very lucky that, you know, when you have that strong support system, it just makes it happen. Not easy, but it'll make it happen.